Hey guys, ThinkingMaster51 here, or Knight11Man, here with a kind of a slideshow of how to install the Ready Fighter WE M&P functional baseplate. This is going to be a video and a longer series of videos that to show how to make and my process in making a fun, functional, kind of upgraded WE M&P. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye.